Oke, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning. Hello everyone. Welcome back to our lesson today. Math lesson with me, Teacher Niha. So, for today, we are going to learn about data handling. And don't forget, before you study now, you have to prepare the pupil's book. Page 170. 7 up to 191. Okay, before we start our lesson, let's read basmalah first. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. And you can open on this unit 14 about data handling. Okay, data handling. And on this unit, we are going to learn about, okay, the first about tally chart and frequency tables, and the second about pictograms with scales, and the third bar chart, and the last one about sorting data using two criteria. Okay, the first we are going to learn about tally charts and frequency table. Okay, you can see on your pupil's book, everyone, about tally chart and frequency tables. Here we have some question or some example. Okay, the first, there are different ways to record and present data. Okay, and present data. Here are some shape. Okay, you can see here there are some shape. There are triangles, circle, square, star. Okay, and has different color here. Okay, we can record and present the data using a tally chart. Okay, this is the tally chart. Okay, tally chart, a tally mark. Okay, tally mark. Okay, pagar, ya, tanda pagar. Is drawn for each shape recorded. Okay, you can make a tally like this. Tanda pagar, ya, in bahasa. Okay, and every, like this, tally stands for five shape, okay? Four, five shape here. Okay, this is five tally, like this. Okay, and then we record this data, okay? The group of this shape. Using a tally chart, okay, making a table, and then we grouping the shape, and then using a tally chart here. Okay, star shape. How many star shape there? 1, 2, 3. There are three, and then we make tally chart. Three mark, okay, tiga, ya, tanda pagar, because there are three start, so we make three tally here, tiga tanda pagar, ya. Okay, and then circle, we have to see circle, how many circle here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, there are seven. And then we make seven tally, okay? We make seven tally here, seven, okay. This is five, right? Five tally and plus two here. So seven tally here. And then what about square? Square. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 square. Okay, and then we make 6 tally. And the last one, triangle. Triangle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. There are 11 triangles. So we make 11 tally here. Okay, this is for 5 and 5 and then plus 1 here. So there are 11 triangle or 11 tally here. And then we can also present the data using a frequency table. Okay, selain tadi tally chart, we can using frequency table. Okay, we can using frequency tables, everyone. Okay, this is a frequency tables. We can make a table with the frequency. Frequency is the number of each shape. Yeah, we can using the number of each shape. That's called a frequency. That's mean the number of each shape. How many? For the star. Okay, star, there are 3 stars. So we can write 3 here. And circle, how many circle there? There are 7. So we write 7 on the table. Okay? And square. Square, there are 6. So we write 6 here. And triangle, there are 11. So we write 11 on this table, right? This is for the frequency table. And last about tally chart. Okay, using this mark, yeah, tanda pagar, like this. Okay. In this table, the tally marks are replaced with the number of each shape. Yeah. Jadi, for this frequency table, the tally chart, tanda pagarnya itu diganti dengan frekuensi atau the number of each shape, ya, jumlah dari masing-masing bentuknya. Oke, okay, we can write or we can just write the number. Oke. Okay? Menulis angkanya saja ya sesuai dengan jumlahnya. Oke, okay, and then the next example, a librarian records the number of books borrowed from the library on a Monday. Okay, this is a record of librarian. Okay, there are some books. Okay, we use a frequency table here. Okay, we use a frequency table here. And then there are some books. Here, comic, non-fiction, fiction, and magazine. And number of books borrowed. Okay, jadi jumlah buku yang dipinjam. Okay, for comic, there are 120. Non-fiction, there are 60. And for fiction, there are 90. And magazine, there are 40. Okay, 40 people that borrow this book. And then, which type of books was the least popular? Okay, which one? The least popular. That's mean yang kurang peminatnya ya. Okay, yang kurang populer. Okay, yang paling kecil. That's mean the least number ya. So, this is 40, right? Only 40 magazines were borrowed, and magazines were the least popular because this is the least number. Okay, ini angka yang paling kecil, so the magazine is the least popular, ya, yang paling kurang peminatnya atau yang paling sedikit, ya. So the magazine, okay, the magazine were the least popular. Magazine. Based on this number of books that borrowed. Okay. And the next question, how many more fiction than non-fiction books were borrowed? Okay. We have to compare between fiction and non-fiction. Yeah. We have to compare, dibandingkan berapa banyak yang meminjam buku fiksi dan non-fiksi. Okay, we have to compare and then we have to subtract here. Yeah, dikurangi. Fiction, we can check here, fiction 90. 90 and non-fiction 60. So that means you have to minus 90 minus 60. Because the question, how many more here? Okay, you have to compare between two kind of book here, fiction and non-fiction. Okay, 90 minus 60. Okay, here 90 minus 60 is 30. So 30 more fiction than non-fiction books were borrowed. Okay, jadi ada 30 orang lebih yang menyukai fiksi dibandingkan dengan non-fiksi. Okay. And then the last question here on this record, how many books were borrowed all together? Jadi ada berapa banyak buku yang dipinjam semuanya, all together semuanya. So that means you have to add this number, all of this number. Start from 120 up to 40. Okay, the first 120 plus 60 plus 90 and plus 40. Okay, semuanya dijumlahkan. So, we have the answer here. There are 310 books were borrowed all together. Jadi semua buku yang dipinjam ada 310 buku. Okay. 310 here. Okay, and we have a practice. We have a practice here, and as usual, I'm going to call you to answer this question. Okay, I'm going to call Fahri and Fatima. Oke, okay, assalamualaikum Fatima. Oke, okay, wait, I'm going to call Fahri and Gozi. Oke, okay, Fahri, assalamualaikum Fahri. Okay, let's open on this page, Fahri and Fatima, page 179 on your pupil's book. Okay, finish. Okay, we have a question. Gozi, assalamualaikum Gozi. Okay, let's prepare your book, Gozi. On this page 179, okay, we have some question. Okay, Fatima, you can answer for number one, Fatima. Okay, let's read the question. I mean, let's read the question. Okay, Don't mute, Fatima. Don't mute your phone. I cannot hear you. Okay. Let's read the question. Okay, Sally sold how many tickets on Friday? Okay, you can see on this tally chart. Tally chart. How many Sally sold tickets on Friday? How many? How many?
One.
Just one? Just one? Really? No. No. You have to check it again. The tally chart. Yeah? Tally chart. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. And this one is 5. Yeah? If you see the tally chart like this, that means 5. Five number. Okay, and then how many on Friday? You can check on this tally chart. How many, Fatima? Here, this one. Based on the tally chart. Based on the tally. Ada berapa jumlah tiket yang terjual? How many? How many?
Five.
Five. Just five. Just five. Just five. No, not five, Fatima. Okay, you have to count again. Dihitung lagi, coba Fatima. Setiap tanda pagarnya dihitung, ya. Yes, six. There are six, yeah, six. Six tickets on Friday. You have to count here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay. The slant tally. Okay, that's 4, 1. Yeah. Jadi yang miring juga dihitung ya, Fatima. Jadi setiap bentuk atau tally seperti ini itu adalah 5, ya, 5. 5. Okay, and then plus 1 here. So there are 6 tickets on Friday. Okay, good. And then what about B? Fahri, Fahri B. Okay, Fahri, let's answer. Part B. Okay, I'm sorry. What happened last time, everyone? What happened? Oh, maybe the connection, everyone. Maybe the connection. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, let's continue, Fahri. Let's answer part B. Yeah, yang bagian B, Fahri? Yes. Okay, how many? Okay, 36 ya. On Saturday, how many Saturday, Fahri?
On Saturday is 17.
Okay. Okay, 17 and 19. You have to add ya. Dijumlahkan 17 plus 19. Okay. Equals 36. Good job, Fahri. And then Gozi, part C. Let's answer on part C. Ya. Gozi, jawab bagian C. Okay, you have to compare, yeah, between Saturday and Tuesday. Okay. Okay, 17 minus 4 equals 13. So, the answer is 13 more tickets were sold on Saturday than on Tuesday. Yeah. Okay. And then number two, everyone of Fatima. Number two, A. Two A. To A, let's answer. Fatima, to A. Okay. How many times? Okay. Team obtained this role. How many? Six times. Okay. That must be 25 times. Ya, semuanya harus 25 jumlahnya, 25 kali. So, you have to add this number, okay? Dijumlahkan, ya. This one, this one, this one, this one, and this one. Okay, dijumlahkan. Okay, 4 plus 3, 7. 7 plus 4, 11, 11 plus 5, 16, and 16 plus 4, 16 plus 4, 20, ya, untuk menuju ke 25, kurang berapa lagi? Oke, ini baru 20, Fatimah. Di sini baru 20. Untuk ke 25, berapa kali lagi?
5.
Oke, 5. So, for this is 5 times, ya. 5 kali lagi. Oke, good. And then, Fahri, let's answer part B. Fahri, part B. Let's answer, Fahri.
Okay.
Okay, you have to compare between 4 and 2 here. Berapa banyak yang 4 dibandingkan dengan yang 2? Fahri. You have to compare. 4 Okay, you have to compare, Fahri. Yang 4 berapa kali lebih banyak dibandingkan yang 2? 2. Okay, you have to compare here first. 4, 5 and then 2. Okay. 5 minus 3 is 2. So, he obtained 2 times more than this, yeah? Okay. Good job everyone. That's for about tally chart and frequency tables, yeah? Any question, everyone? Any question about tally chart and frequency tables? No. Okay, so I think enough for now. Fahri, Fatimah, and Gozi. And see you later. See you later, everyone. Bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, and next about pictograms with scales. Okay, look at the fruit here. We have some fruit. There are apple, orange, star fruit, watermelon, and pineapple here. And then we can record and present the data using a pictogram. Okay, this is, we can call this table with pictogram. Yeah, this called pictogram. Okay, this is a pictogram, everyone. Okay, this is a pictogram. And we record and present the data using a pictogram here. Okay, how many apples there? Okay, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So, we can make a symbol for the number of apple here. Okay, we are using a circle here. A circle, the small circle, for show the number, how many, the number of apple here. And then we can make a small circle for the number of apples, orange, star fruits, watermelon, and pineapple. So we make 4 small circle here. And what about orange? How many orange? 1 and 2. There are 2. So we make 2 small circle here. And star fruit. 1, 2, 3. There are 3. We make 3 here. And a watermelon. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, there are 5 and we make it 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, and pineapple. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 and we make it 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, that's on the data on above. Yeah, berdasarkan gambar di atas, we have to make pictogram like this based on the number of each fruit. Okay, and the key here, okay, small circle here represent for one piece of fruit. Jadi untuk tanda ini itu menggambarkan satu buah atau satu buah dari buah masing-masing buah tersebut, ya. Okay. And what about types? How many types of fruits here? Okay, this is the types. There are apple, orange, star fruit, watermelon, and pineapple. Okay, how many the types of fruits here? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Yeah, ada 5 macam buah. Okay, and then we can write here 5 types. Okay, because There are apple, orange, star fruit, watermelon, and pineapple. There are five kind or five types of fruit. 5 jenis, ya. Yeah? And then there are blah 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 fewer star fruits than watermelon. Okay, that means you have to compare star fruit with watermelon. Okay, how many watermelon? There are 5, and then star fruit 3. That means you have to subtract, dikurangi 5 dikurangi dengan 3. This is for comparing, okay? Untuk membandingkan berapa jumlahnya, ya, lebih sedikit berapa star fruit dibandingkan dengan watermelon. Okay, you have to subtract here. Okay, if the question is comparing, that means you have to subtract, dikurangi, ya, caranya. Jika ada pertanyaan menentukan jumlah, ya, membandingkan jumlahnya antara 2 buah yang berbeda, oke, okay, atau 2 objek yang berbeda. Oke, okay, so 5 minus 3 equals 2, ya. Yeah. So there are 2 fewer star fruits than watermelon. Oke. Okay. And this is there are blah 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 pieces of fruits all together. Oke, okay, all together. Okay, the key is all together. That means you have to add all of the number, ya. Semua jumlah dari buahnya ditambahkan, ya, dijumlahkan totalnya. Totalnya semua buah dijumlahkan. Apple, there are 4 apple. Okay, 4 plus 2 plus 3 and then plus 5. The last one is plus 6. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 3, 9. 9 plus 5, 14. 14 plus 6, 20. Okay, so there are 20 pieces of fruit altogether. Jadi dijumlahkan, ya, semuanya dijumlahkan. Okay. Because the question is altogether. How many pieces of fruit altogether? Okay, and the next example, number 2. Mr. Ahmad records the favorite pet of each pupil in a class. The pictogram show the result. Okay, and this is the pictogram. Show the number. Okay, there are hamster, cat, rabbit, and terrapin. Yeah, for hamster, okay, for hamster there are 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, for 1 smiling face here, okay, symbol for the number of hamster represent with smiling face. Okay, smiling face represent for 2 pupils. Jadi jumlah satu smiling face ini adalah 2 pupils, 2 orang, ya. Okay, and then for a half smile mean or represents for 1 pupils, untuk 1 orang, ya, jumlahnya. For a half smiling face. Okay, so we have to add all of this smiling face. Dijumlahkan 2 plus 2, 4 4 plus 2, 6 6 plus 2, 8 8 plus 2, 10 and this is 2 plus 2, 4 4 plus 2, 6 okay, this one 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 okay, there are 12 and this is 3 okay, this is 2 and plus 1, 3 okay. And then we have to answer the question here. How many pupils like hamster? Okay, hamster. We can check it. The hamster here. Hamster. There are 5 smiling face, 4 hamster. And that mean you have to multiply it. Dikalikan. Oke, kali 2 karena setiap satu smiling face ini this smiling face represent for 2 pupils. For 2 pupils, so you have to multiply it. 5 times 2 equals 10. So there are 10 pupils like hamster. And then the next, how many pupils like terrapins? Terrapin, this one. Okay. There are 1 smiling face and 1/2 of a smiling face for terrapin. So that mean 2 plus 1. Okay. 1 smiling face for 2 pupils and 1/2 of smiling face for 1 pupil. So 2 plus 1, 3, right? So there are 3 pupils like terrapins. Okay, and how many pupils like hamster or terrapin? Okay, ada berapa anak yang menyukai hamster atau terrapin? Okay, hamster itu ada 10, right? 10 pupils. 10 pupils like hamster. And then terrapin. There are 3 terrapin. So 10 plus 3, 13. So 13 pupils like hamster or terrapin. Okay, and then which is the most popular pet? The pet with the most smiling face is, which is the most popular? Okay, the most popular that mean that has the greatest number here, yang mempunyai angka yang paling banyak, terbanyak. Okay, because this is the popular. That mean that like most for this pet, ya, yeah, yang menyukai banyak. Pada hewan ini yang paling banyak jumlahnya. So, this one, right? For hamster. Hamster. And then the pet with the most smiling face is hamster. Yeah. Hamster, you can see there are 10 pupils that like hamster. And the most popular pet is, oh, wait, I'm sorry. Okay, I mean rabbit here. Okay, 12 here. Rabbit, okay. The most popular is rabbit because 12 here. Okay, the pet with the most smiling face is rabbit, yeah. So the most popular is rabbit too, yeah. Okay, I'm sorry. And the most popular pet is rabbit also, because rabbit has the greatest number here, yeah, yang paling besar jumlahnya. Okay. Okay, and the next. Look at the collection of shape and the frequency table. Okay. Okay, this is the frequency table show. Star, circle, square, and triangle. Number of each shape. Okay, and this is the data based on this picture. And then we make the frequency table here. Okay, and then Based on this data and this frequency table, we make a pictogram. The pictogram show the same data. Okay, based on this data, we make a pictogram on below here with a smiling face again. Okay, with a smiling face. Star, circle, square, and triangle. Star. Okay, there are three number of star here. And for the pictogram represent like this, the smiling face, one smiling face and a half. So that's mean for one smiling face, same as before, everyone. For one smiling face, that's for two pupils, untuk dua orang ya. Satu smiling face ini untuk dua orang, and then for help is for one pupils, and then that can make three, same as this number ya, sama dengan yang di atasnya ya, with the frequency table. And the circle two, okay, this is one and two, three. There are three smiling face and times two, yeah, because for each smiling face, that's four or represent for two pupils. So six plus one, this is for one pupils. There are seven, same as this number, right? Okay, so one smiling face represent for two shape of the same kind, yeah, for two shape. Okay, same as before, for two people. And for this data, for two shapes of the same kind. And for a half smiling face represent one shape of the same kind. Jadi, untuk yang setengah ini hanya untuk satu shape yang sama. Okay, and then we have a practice. Okay, I'm going to call you to answer the question. Okay, I'm going to call Shafiq, Afifah, and Fadil. Oke, okay, assalamualaikum. Oke, okay, assalamualaikum, Afifah. Oke, okay, we have a question here on your pupil's book, page 182 up to 184. Oke, okay, about pictogram. Okay, everyone, let's answer together for this question. Number one, let's answer for number one. Afifah, let's answer number one. Afifah first, okay? Wait, Afifah, number one? Look at the card, animal card. Okay, there are 18 animal cards. Okay, there are zebra, giraffe, and elephant. Right? The animal. Can you mention the animal, Aviva? The animal. the name of the animal? Elephant. An elephant. Ada berapa jenis hewan di sana, Afifa? Oke, elephant, zebra, and giraffe. Oke, there are three types of animal. Ada tiga ya, tiga jenis hewan di sana. Oke, and then we have to make a pictogram based on the kind of animal. Oke, animal card. Oke, dibuatkan piktogramnya, Afifah, on A, a question on A, yang bagian A dibuatkan piktogramnya, based on this picture, ya, animal card. Oke, 4, 2, circle, small circle, this is. What animal for this, Afifa? The first that has two small circle. What animal here? Untuk hewan apa yang mempunyai dua?
Elephant.
Okay, elephant. Okay, good. Elephant. Okay, how many elephant? How many elephant? Afifa, how many elephant? How many? Two, just two elephant? Jumlah elephantnya ada berapa? Based on this animal card, Afifa. Berdasarkan kartu. Ada berapa? Elephant? Don't forget, one small circle represent for two animals. Okay, for two animals. On each small circle is for two animals. Okay, jadi jumlahnya berapa untuk elephant? Jumlahnya berapa, Afifa? Untuk elephant? Jumlahnya berapa? Four, ya. Four. Karena setiap circle-nya itu jumlahnya dua, ya. Dua animal. Two plus two. So, four, ya. Jumlahnya empat. And then, what about giraffe? Giraffe, ada berapa giraffe? Jumlahnya?
Six.
Six, good, ya. Oke, okay, six. And then the last one, four. What animal, the last one?
Zebra.
Zebra, oke, okay, zebra. How many zebra?
Eight.
Eight, oke, okay, good.
Eight.
Oke, okay. And then the question part B. Yang bagian B-nya, Afifah? There are blah 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 fewer elephant than zebra. Okay, you have to compare, Afifah, ya. Dikurangi antara elephant dan zebra. Okay, four. Good. Okay, zebra, eight. And elephant, 4. That means you have to minus. 8 minus 4 equals 4. So, there are 4 fewer elephants than zebras. Ya? Jadi ada 4. Ya? 4 lebih kecil elephant dibandingkan dengan zebra. Ya? Empat angka lebih kecil elephant dibandingkan dengan zebra. Oke, okay, and then number two, Fadil. Ali, 4 stickers.
14.
Oh, 14, yes. 14, okay, 14. Yes, 14.
Blush has. Johnny has the best stickers.
Okay, who is?
Question number B, teacher.
Yes. Who is that has the least sticker?
Johnny has.
Johnny.
The best sticker.
Okay, Johnny. Johnny has the least sticker. Okay, and then C, Fadil. Just has two here.
Alvin and Tom do have the same number of the of stickers.
Okay, has the same number. Malvin and Raju. You can see based on the pictogram. Malvin and Raju. Okay, Raju. Okay, and then Ali has blah blah blah.
Ali has four.
Okay, Ali last time has 14, yeah, 14 sticker. Because for each triangle, for two people or two stickers, I mean two stickers. Okay, that means you have to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 times 2, that's 14. And then Ali has how many more sticker than Raju? Raju has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just 5 times 2.
4. 10.
Okay, that's mean Ali 14 minus Raju 10. 14 minus 10. Okay, equals 4. So Ali has 4 more stickers than Raju. Okay, good job, Fadil. And then next, Shafiq. Shafiq, number
3. Complete the sentence.
Mm-hmm.
8. 7 children like hot dog.
Okay. 1 star represent for 2 children, yeah? And a half star for 1 child or 1 child, yeah? And then hot dog, how many children?
7.
Okay, this is 7, yeah. And then what about hamburger? Okay, 13, yeah. 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 times 2, 12, and plus 1. This is for 1 child. So that's 13. Good. 13 children like hamburgers. And then next.
41 children like chicken pie. Then
okay, you have to compare chicken pies and cereal. Chicken pie, how many chicken pie, Shafiq?
6.
6. And then cereal?
10.
10. Okay, that means you have to minus, subtract 10, subtract to 6, 4, right? So the answer is for fewer children like chicken pies than cereal. Good. And then next question, Shafiq.
Children like hot dog or hamburger.
Okay. How many? How many children?
20.
20. Good. Okay, you have to add between the number of hot dogs and hamburger. Hot dog, how many hot dog?
13 plus 17.
Okay.
7.
Okay, 13 plus 7.
13
Okay, hot dog 7 and hamburger is 13. Okay, 20. Good job. And next, Shafiq.
Hamburger is the most popular food.
Okay, because hamburger
is 13.
Okay, has. Okay, has the most number ya, jumlahnya paling banyak. Okay, so this is hamburger. Hamburger. And then the last question.
Chicken pie is the last popular food.
Okay, chicken pie because 6 ya, the least number here.
Yes.
Ya, paling sedikit ya jumlahnya. So, chicken pie is the least popular food. Ya. Jadi yang paling sedikit peminatnya ya. Oke, good job Shafiq, Fadil and Afifah. Any question about this pictogram? Everyone? Okay, understand right? Understand everyone? About pictogram? Okay. Okay. Good job, good job. And for number 4, you can skip, okay? You can skip this question, yeah? Skip this question. Okay, and I think enough for now. And see you next week, everyone. Don't forget, you have to study, okay? Because we will get exam next week, insyaallah. Okay? Don't forget to study, everyone. Okay, see you. Everyone, see you later. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, and next about bar chart. Yeah, bar chart. Okay, you can see on your pupil's book about bar chart, and we have some question there, an example. Number 1, Raj record the favorite sport of each pupil in a group. The pictogram shows the result. Okay, show the result. And this is the pictogram for the Raj record. There are some favorite sport, there are football, basketball, volleyball, and baseball. Okay, this is the key. On each star, on each star represent 2 pupils. Yeah, star represent 2 pupils here. Jadi setiap satu bintang di sini itu untuk 2 anak, ya. The same data can be shown using a bar chart. This is a vertical bar chart. Okay, this is a vertical bar chart, ya. For example, bar chart. Okay, diagram batang. Ya, in bahasa diagram batang. Okay, you can make it based on the data previously, ya, yang sebelumnya data sport favorite sport Raj record. Ya, there are football, volleyball, and basketball and baseball. Ya. Okay, and then we make it with the bar chart. Diagram batang, ya. Okay, and this is the scale, ya. The number of pupils, jumlah dari anak yang menyukai football, basketball, volleyball, and baseball. Okay, the number of the pupils. The marking at the side of the chart make up the scale, ya. This is the scale, jumlahnya. And the number of pupils can be read from the scale of the graph. Okay, jadi jumlah dari anak-anak yang menyukai setiap olahraga tersebut itu bisa dibaca dari scale-nya ya, scale di sini, scale of graph. Oke, di sini grafiknya. Oke. Oke, the same data can be shown using a horizontal bar chart. Oke, bisa dibuatkan secara horizontal ya, bar chart-nya. Tadi secara vertikal dibuatkan dari bawah ke atas ya. Nah, sekarang horizontally dari sebelah kiri ke kanan ya, kita buatkan secara horizontal, like this. Okay, the marking at the bottom at the chart make up the scale. Okay, scale-nya ada di bawah ya. Okay, sebelumnya scale-nya ada di sebelah kiri. Okay, same ya, tetap sama. Okay, the number of pupils who like each sport is now at the bottom of the bar chart. Okay, sekarang ada di bagian bawah bar chart. Yeah, the number of pupils that who like each sport. Okay, and based on this bar chart, you can see the most popular sport is baseball, right? Baseball yang paling banyak peminatnya ya. There are 12 pupils. Ada 12 anak yang menyukai baseball. Based on this bar chart. Okay. And the second example, look at the shape here. We can use this data or this picture. We can present the data on a bar chart. Ya, kita bisa buatkan bar chart-nya, diagram batangnya based on this data. Ya. Okay. The shape here there are star, circle, square, and triangle. Okay, the first star. Star. How many star here? 1, 2, 3. There are 3, and then we making 4, 3 star here. Okay, and this is the scale. Yeah. 0, and for this one, 1. Okay, jadi ada angka yang tidak dituliskan di sini, ya. Yeah. Like 1, 3, 5, ya, angka-angka ganjil tidak dituliskan. And then you can, if 3, you can make it the bar middle of 2 and 4. Jadi ada di tengah-tengah antara angka 4 dan 2, ya. You can make it on the middle between 4, number 4 and 2. That's 3, ya, number 3. And this one too, between 4 and 6, 5, and then between 6 and 8, there are 7, number 7 here, and between 8 and 10, there are 9 here, and between 10 and 12, there are 11. Okay, and then for square here, we have to make it the bar chart for square. How many square here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah, there are 5 square, so we have to make, okay, disesuaikan dengan scale-nya, okay. Okay, we can make it like this for square, there are 5, okay, make it straight, okay, with the scale or the number of shape here. 5 with number 5 here. That's for square. This is the bar chart, everyone. Diagram batang. Okay, and then we have a practice. Then you have to answer about bar chart. Here, bar chart. Okay, I'm going to call. Okay, Ayesha and Fatin. Oke, assalamualaikum Fatin. Oke, Fatin, we have some question on page 187. Have you prepared your book now, Fatin? Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, let's see on page 187, Fatin, number 1 and 2. Oke, okay, assalamualaikum Echa. Oke, okay. Let's open on page 187, Echa. Oke, okay, we have a question about bar charts, ya. Yeah? Oke, okay. And then number one, Fatin. Let's answer for number one. The most book in, you can see on the bar chart, ya. Ada nama-nama bulan di sana, Fatin. You can see the bar that. Okay. On what month? Di bulan apa yang paling banyak yang membaca buku? Bulan apa, Fatin? Juli. Oke, okay, Juli. Ya. Juli. Ya, ada berapa jumlahnya on July? Jumlahnya ada berapa? Between 8 and 10. Oke, angka berapa setelah 8 dan sebelum 10? Setelah 8. That's more, okay, 9, ya. Jadi ada 9, ya. 9 buku yang dibaca on July. And then, what about B? The question part B. Okay, you have to compare between July and September. How many books on September? On September, how many? You have to see. Ya, yeah? Disesuaikan dengan garisnya. Okay, the number of books read. Oke, okay, 4 ya, karena sejajar dengan garis yang angka 4 ya. That's mean 4. If on the middle, jika ada di tengah-tengah, berarti angkanya antara kedua angka yang diapitnya. Oke, okay? So for September, itu angkanya sejajar dengan angka 4 ya. That means September is 4 books that read on September. Okay, so July 9 and that September is 4. That means you have to subtract the number. Ya, harus dibandingkan dan dikurangi antara bulan Juli dan September. Oke, coba berapa selisihnya? How many more books in July than in September? Fatin.
Five,
good, ya. Yeah. 9 minus 4 equals 5, ya. Yeah. Dikurangi 9 dikurangi 4, 5. And then the last C, part C, Patin. Okay, all together. How many? How many? Okay, June 6 and then August. How many on August? 7, ya. Fatin, jumlahkan. Dari mulai bulan Juni sampai dengan September, dijumlahkan semuanya, ya. Because the question all together, ya. That means you have to add all of them. Oke, jumlahnya berapa, Fatin? Six plus nine plus seven and plus four. Okay, 6 plus 9, 15, 15 plus 7, 22, 22 plus 4. How many? 14? Semuanya? Okay, 6 plus 9 plus 7 and plus 4. Berapa semuanya dijumlahkan? How many? Oke, okay, Fatin, jumlahnya berapa semuanya? No. Coba Fatin jumlahkan. 6 ditambah dengan 9, ditambah dengan 7, dan ditambah dengan 4. ya, sesuai dengan bar chart-nya. Enam ditambah dengan sembilan, berapa, Patin? Okay, you have to add from June up to September, ya, dari bulan Juni sampai dengan September dijumlahkan, Patin. Okay. How many, Fatin? Okay, this is 6 plus 9 is 15, and then plus 7. How many? 15 plus 7. Twenty-two, and then plus 4. How many? 22 plus 4. How many, Fatin? Dua puluh dua ditambah dengan empat, Fatin. Oke, 26, ya. So, he read 26 books all together. Oke. Okay. Next, Echa, number 2.
The bar chart shows the number of characters in the aquarium on 5 days. The dash of the aquarium on Wednesday.
Okay, aquarium. Okay, zero, Wednesday. Yes, zero. Ya, tidak ada yang mengunjungi aquarium pada hari Rabu. Ya, you can see on the bar chart here, there is no bar chart here. Tidak ada diagram batang di sini. Ya, okay, that means zero. Ya, itu artinya. No. Okay, and then B, what about B, Echa?
Eighteen.
Okay, all together. Yes. On Monday, how many on Monday, Echa? On Monday. Monday, how many on Monday? Five. Okay, and then Tuesday.
Four.
Okay. And then Wednesday is zero. And Tuesday, how many on Tuesday?
Three.
And then Friday?
Six.
Okay. You have to add all of number. Okay. 6 plus 3 plus 0 plus 4 plus 5, ya, dijumlahkan semuanya. Oke, okay. There are 18 school visited the aquarium all together, ya. Jadi semuanya ada 18, ya. Oke, okay. Good job Echa and Fatin. Any question everyone about bar chart or about data handling? No? Understand? Okay, understand everyone? Fatin and Echa? Understand?
Yes.
about data handling, bar chart, how to read, okay, and how to count it. Understand, Fatin? What about you, Fatin?
Insyaallah.
Insyaallah. Okay, everyone, you have to keep practice at home. Jangan lupa belajar ya di rumah. Latihannya juga dikerjakan ya di rumah. Okay, okay. And don't forget to prepare for your exam. Insyaallah, we will get exam next week. Don't forget to prepare from now on. Okay, see you next week, everyone. And assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, and the last about sorting data using two criteria. Sorry. Okay, number one. The table shows the number of pupils in three interest group. Okay, this is about sorting data using two criteria. Okay, there are two criteria here. Okay, the table, the interest group, two criteria. That means there are boy and girl here. Two criteria. And then the number of pupils, there are boy and girl, interest group, band, computer club, and swimming club. How many boys are in the swimming club? Okay, boy in the swimming, and you have to see on the boys, yeah. There are 18 boys are in the swimming club. And what is the total number of pupils in the computer club? Ada berapa total jumlah anak yang ada di computer? Total, that mean on the computer club, you have to add boys and girls. Boys, there are 33, and girls, there are 25. Ya, dijumlahkan semuanya. Because the question is the total number. That means you have to add between boy and girl. Ya, semuanya dijumlahkan. So there are 58, the total number that in the computer club. 58. Okay, and we can group the same data with a Carroll diagram. In this Carroll diagram, we write the number of pupils according to the gender and interest group. Okay, this is a Carroll diagram. Boy, there are boy and girl, and there are band and club. How many boys are not in the band? Okay, there are 51. Boys are not in the band. Ada boys, yang ditanyakan itu boys, dan yang bukan di band itu ada di club. There are 51. Okay, 51. 51. Okay, 33 plus 18. Okay, all together that. Okay, 51 on the club. You can see on the slide before. Okay, boy on the club. Okay, di club ada computer and swimming club. There are computer club and swimming club. So you have to add 33 plus 18. Ya, 51 itu dari mana? Dari computer club and swimming club. Ya. On the boys here, 33 plus 18, yeah. So there are 51 boys are not in the band. Okay, and we have a practice, and I'm going to call Yura and Farel. Okay, assalamualaikum, Farel. Assalamualaikum, Yura. Okay, you have to prepare the book, Farel. Okay, bukunya disiapkan ya, Farel. Page 190. Ya? 190.
Okay.
Okay. Farel and Yura. Okay, let's prepare the book first. Farel, let's prepare the book first. Okay? Oke, okay, bukunya mana, Farel? Bukunya mana? Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, bukunya disiapkan ya. Okay, we have a question, Farel, number one and two. Okay, Yura, let's answer for number one. Okay, answer number one. Okay, dengarkan ya, listen to Yura. Okay, page 190. Farel.
Yes.
Okay, let's open, Farel. Page 190. Okay.
No.
Yura, let's answer.
Look at the chair.
Mm-hmm.
Complete the table. Grab.
Mm-hmm.
The chair.
Okay.
Now.
Red. How many? Red and.
Star is one.
One. Okay, you have to see. That has star shape and the red color. One, this one, yeah. Just one. And then?
And then the yellow.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Where is two?
Okay. Two. Farel? 190. Oke, okay, dibuka halamannya 190 ya.
Oke,
okay. Next, Yura.
Wait, this is nani? Blue triangle is four.
Blue triangle?
Not five.
Oke, okay, five. Yes, five ya. Oke, okay, and then?
And the green, the circle is 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, 4. Okay, then complete the Carroll diagram. Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Okay.
The green is 9.
9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that has green color but has sides. Jadi sisinya yang lurus, Yura. Yang mempunyai sisinya yang lurus. Ada berapa?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, yeah, there are 5. That green color, the sides are all straight, yeah. Semua sisinya lurus. And then?
And then the...
Not green?
And then one is not
green. Mm-mm. Okay, the sides are curved.
One,
just two? Okay, that's not curve, star.
Okay, one, two, and here. Yes, just two.
No, no, not two. There is one again, Yura. Oke, okay. Yes, that one, Farel. Yang itu ya, page yang itu. Oke, okay. How many, Yura? How many? Oke, okay. There are three, ya. Ada tiga. Side curve and not green. There are three. Oke, okay. Farel, let's answer. Coba diulangi. Tadi Yura, jawabannya Yura, berapa? Yang... Sudah Yura jelaskan tadi. Coba Farel.
Ini tadi Farel, Yura putus-putus, jadi nggak kedengaran.
Oke, okay. Number two. Coba Farel kerjakan yang nomor dua. Yura yang mendengarkan, Farel yang kerjakan nomor dua. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, number two. Okay. Boy, you have to see the boy, the picture of the boy, yeah. This is the boy, yeah. That has a chocolate ice cream. One, and then two, three, four, five. Oke, okay. There are five boys, ya. Coba Farel lihat gambar yang di atasnya, ya. The boys that has the chocolate ice cream flavor. Oke, okay. Ada berapa laki-laki yang sedang memakan ice cream coklat? Oke, okay. Dihitung berdasarkan gambarnya, Farel. Oke, okay. For example, there are five boys. For chocolate flavor. What happened, Farel? Oke, okay, coba dikerjakan Farel ya. Kerjakan coba. Ya. Dihitung berdasarkan gambarnya, gambar di atas ya, there are boy and girl. Okay, and there are some kind of flavor of the ice cream. Ada beberapa rasa ice cream di sana. Oke.
Okay. Teacher, misalnya kalau gabung sama cewek boleh nggak?
Oke, okay. That's okay, that's okay, that's okay. Oke, okay. The next question, yang vanilla, vanilla girl, ada berapa, Farel? Vanilla girl, vanilla girl, ada berapa? Vanilla girl, how many? Vanilla girl? Oke, okay, vanilla girl, five. We have to check. One, two, three. Just three, Farel. Vanilla girl.
One, two, three.
Vanilla, ya, not chocolate, but vanilla, vanilla girl. Just three.
The boy is eat vanilla.
Yes, boy eat vanilla. There are two. Sudah ada jawabannya ya, dua. And then for girl, vanilla, there are three. Ya, Farel tulis di kotaknya ya, tiga. Ya, oke. Okay. Oke, okay. I think our time is up everyone. So, Farel dikerjakan ya, diselesaikan di rumah ya, dilanjut. Oke, okay. Dihitung berdasarkan gambarnya ada berapa. Oke, okay, Farel. And Yura, okay. You have to continue at home. And I think enough for now, yeah. Everyone. See you next time. Bye everyone. Don't forget to keep practice and prepare for your exam.
Yeah.
Okay, bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam. Bye.
Bye. Okay, and that's all for me. Thank you for watching everyone. And thank you for your attention. I will remind you about your exam. Don't forget to prepare for your exam. And you have to prepare from now. Okay? See you next time, everyone. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.